Previously on AJ versus DSP.
I'm doing moves, they're not coming out. What a fucking bitch! What a bitch! Oh my god, another block of main! Dude, how many fucking block of mains are there? What? No! No! This doesn't work! What he's doing does not work! What?! What he's doing doesn't work, he knows how laggy the match is, see? So fuck this guy, fuck you, you stupid bitch scrub! Another dude, there's too many fucking shitty block players. Blocking is terrible in this game, but because of the lag, look! Because of the lag, everyone's picking him. Completely unheard. Dude, and how many blockers have I fought today? Like a million. A million fucking blockers. Why are there so many goddamn blockers online? Oh boy, Blanca. Let me guess, he's a Blanca main. He'll only use the online bullshit. Here we go. Yo, I was right! Why did I call it? Another friggin' Blanca, man. Another fucking Blanca main. Yup. Another fucking Blanca main. Blanca against Dalzine. A Blanca main? What the fuck? What's with all the Blanca mains online? Another fucking Blanca? For real? I hate these Blancas because they all suck offline. Yup. Another Blanca main who will only be able to win online. It's a Blanca main. Oh my god. I just said this. I just fucking said it, and it is! Oh my god, it's an online laggy blocker main. Wow, it's gonna come out. I can't block! Wow, fuck this. I'm not playing this fucking laggy bitch again. Come on. All you notice all the blocker mains have absolutely god-awful fucking internet connections, too. Oh look, another blocker main. Another one! There's like 8 or 10 of these. What? Couldn't move again. Dude, I'm done. I'm not playing these guys no more. I can't. This is ridiculous. Next time I play this game, I'm making a list of every person who's a Blanca main online with lag, and I'm never playing them. Probably gonna get dominated. Watch. Here comes online Blanca or Akuma. I'm calling it. What did I fucking say? What the fuck did I say? I said either online Blanca or Akuma, and here the fuck it is. Unreal. Complete garbage. This guy fucking sucks shit. He can only win in lag. Unreal. He fucking sucks. I'm not fucking rematching him, and I'm gonna remember his fucking name. Oh great, a Blanca player. Oh my god, enough! Oh good, a Blanca player. I'm fucked, this is a counter match with T-Hawk too. Blanca! Oh my god. Another Blanca. Round three. Of course! No, I didn't do that. I can't block! Dude, come on! I can't block again, fuck this game. Why fucking play the game? If your connection is that bad, why continue to play? No! Such horseshit. This shit does not work in the real game. No! It doesn't work! No! This is all online lag play. Oh my god! No! I jump kicked first. Oh my god! I can't do anything. I give up. There's no reason to even fight him. There's no reason to even fight him. His connection is so bad, and he keeps changing his fucking name to troll me and play me with this bad connection. Dude, you're playing on wireless. You fucking suck shit. I can't react to anything you do because it drops all the inputs as I play. Look! I couldn't even do anything. Just put it down. Just put it down. I'm not gonna play you anymore. You fucking suck. You fucking suck. You fucking suck. You play online with a bad connection on purpose and do bullshit. You suck. Go fuck yourself, dude. You fucking idiot. And he keeps doing it. He keeps changing his name so I'll not know that it's him, and he'll play with the same bad connection to troll me like I care. Get the fuck out of here, you fucking piece of shit. I just want to cave his fucking face in and watch his teeth pop out of his fucking mouth. That's the kind of person that is, seriously. Someone like that who's gonna do that on purpose and follow around just to be a piece of shit when he knows his internet connection is broken and he does it on purpose? That's the kind of person you just want to snap their fucking neck and then slam dunk their head like a basketball. But Evil AJ? Oh my god. Evil AJ versus DSP, a US ranked player at EVO 2005. Talk about a fucking loser trying to get attention, playing a fucking random ass online match, and he hypes it up like it means something. What an asshole. What a fucking asshole.
And now, our feature presentation.
Fuck you, Capcom. Go to hell. Go jump off a fucking bridge. Go fucking hang yourself. Do Harry Carey, whatever you need to do, because you're killing your own company.
All right, nigga. It's time.
Where's my money, bitch? Give me my money.
Sucks, I see that you guys are over there and you want to talk, but I can't actually see you guys doing anything. Alright, we got Balrog. How about some Bison? Wow, now it crashed completely. Aw, stupid throw already. Oh my god. What? I didn't move! And now I couldn't do anything afterward. This sucks, I can't see anything. Oh snap, everything crashed. I'm trying to reload its stupid laptop. I forgot that the sweep can actually stuff like a bunch of Bison's moves. It's so dumb that it can stuff so much crap. Oh my god, it's not loading. Yep, nice. I don't know why I got hit. Oh, my freaking scissors didn't come out. Nice. Oh my god, he just does a random headbutt and it blows right through everything. Damn it. Still trying to reload. At least the connection in that match was much better. Much better than the last match. Try again. Alright, will it reload? It might reload! It looks like it might actually load this time. Alright, well I can't get the stream chat working yet. Not what I wanted. Oh, I did low medium, didn't come out. That's complete bullshit. When he dashed, I did low medium, which would have comboed into the scissor, and I didn't get it at all, just dropped it. Couldn't block! I couldn't block either hit. Wow, this headbutt beats everything. That's why Rog is so top tier. If you just keep a charge, he can headbutt through like all the moves in the fucking game. This is a fun match for me because I like it because I never play this match, but it's definitely Balrog's favor, like 100% of the time. You have to get like really lucky with Bison. And all your moves have to actually come out too, by the way. That's the other thing, like, oh, I finally get an opportunity to hit him with a free combo and the low medium kick just drops. You're never gonna get the combo then, you're fucked. What? Right. Yeah. He can do that the whole round. And if the game doesn't run at the right speed, I'll never catch him. I'll never catch him. The game is running too fast. So without being able to see which side he's going to go on, I can't even counter it. That's how stupid this game is when it runs at the wrong speed. What? Yeah, my cross-up whiffed completely, sure. Oh, my move didn't come out. Yeah, he's just mashing throw now. He's mashing fucking throw and it works. So stupid and broken when the game's at the wrong speed. No, I'm in the middle of a combo. Look, it's giving him free throws because it's running too fast. Yep. Vega's jump-ins are way better than Bison's in this game, too. So he can just jump and press any punch, and it stuffs everything I do. Basically, this guy picked two incredibly overpowered top tiers, and I just tried to beat him with a mid-tier. Not much you can do. Especially, again, when the game's running at the wrong speed, which it does on this version. Like, they'll get throws 90% of the time by just mashing punch without any timing whatsoever. It's fucking super scrub-worthy. Oh, well. H Earth just sent me $5. Says Super Street Fighter 2 Turbo King Feilong is so fun. Any chance for some third strike action? I mean, maybe, but last time it didn't go so well. Pretty much everyone I played was a laggy bastard. Like seriously, everyone was lagging and being a dick. All right. H Earth, $5. Okay. $12 in tips. So this is the same Balrog player, huh? I'm gonna challenge myself against him and pick fucking Zangief. This is a terrible idea, but I want to see if I can do well. I don't know. Yep. That was 360, and it would have grabbed him on the first frame, but it didn't come out. So if he stays at the right distance and just does dash punch the whole time, all I could do is 360 him on reaction, which is super tough to do. Yep, nice. I did something, but the game didn't give it to me. Oh my god, that's baloney. I had him, by the way. Yeah, see, now it's lagging. He does it, he does the whiff. I do a move, and because the game's running so fast, he gets a free throw. It's garbage. What should actually happen there is I get a completely free move if I anticipate the dash whiff, which he's doing, but I don't get it. It's not coming out. It's giving him his move first because the game runs at the wrong fucking speed. It's pretty sad that the game is that bad when it runs at the wrong speed. It essentially just gives free wins to scrubs, which is really lame. That was nice. I didn't do that. I didn't jump. Stupid King gave me a jump I didn't do. Lame. He always wins air to air. Blanca always wins air to air against fucking Zangie. Nice. Yep. For those who don't know, it's a horrible counter match. It's actually one of Zangief's worst matchups. He could beat Zangief with two buttons. Round two, yep. It's always going to beat me air to air. I didn't jump, by the way. Yep, always gonna win air-to-air. I blocked. I didn't try to attack at all, it still hit me. Yep, beats me every time. Didn't move, didn't come out, wow. Yep, dead. Nothing I can do. 100% counter match, folks. 100% counter picking nonsense. Kevy Bear, thank you for the cheers. But I'm not, the first question is stupid. Your second question is, the answer is lag affects both parties, but not equally. Lag will always affect both parties, but not equally at all. What actually happens is some people will have a better connection than others. And if you have, it's so bad, it's like one-sided sometimes too. One person can just have a choppy connection, the other person has a smooth one. It's really dumb. What? That didn't even make sense. Yep, nothing I could do. Literally nothing I could do about this stuff. It's a counter match. He basically is counterpicking and cheating like a dick. I didn't do anything, I was blocking. I'm blocking! Yeah, I can't even block the ball. Yes. Got him. Close. I didn't jump at all after that. I was holding down back. I didn't do that. Yep. Wow, great trade. Wow, I didn't, you could hear me do it. I didn't move, nothing happened. Yeah, that guy's a dick for counterpicking. He knows it's a 100% counterpick match too. He absolutely knows that. Oh, so Kevin Bear Jr. is actually the top cheerer of the day. Same guy, I'm gonna go with fucking, I'm gonna go with Bison again. There we go. This is also a tough match for Bison, but I feel like playing Bison tonight, so I'm gonna challenge myself to Bison again. Whenever I pick Bison, I don't expect to win. Whoa, what was it with that lag spike? Couldn't block. I love it. Couldn't block it. Oh, kick goes the wrong way. Great. There's nothing I can do about that. It dropped my input again. Yep. It completely dropped my input and gave him all his easy jumping moves and it didn't give me any of my fucking moves. So, great. This guy, he seriously only plays the shitty console versions of these games, and he learns all the fucking bullshit and does it all the time, endlessly. All the overpowered nonsense that works online. But like I said, this is actually a bad match for Bison. Bison only has Bison's only good against, I'd say, half the cast, and he's terrible against top tiers. Like, this match, fuck this. I can't even do hardly anything to Vega in this matchup. He can mash wall dive the entire round. I can't block it. Yep, I can't. There's nothing you can do. There's nothing you can do. It's 100% guaranteed win for Vega. It's such garbage. He could jump around for free. I have no anti-air. So he could just jump the whole match and mash throw and get free fucking throws that he didn't earn at all. He's just mashing buttons and he gets them. Look at that. He didn't earn that at all. He didn't earn that at all, dude. He had a random move. He probably didn't even want it. Stupid. Alright, banning that idiot. Let's see here. Phantom Fuzz cheers. It's good to see you back in your element. Thank you very much, Phantom Fuzz. Lisberg cheers. Ever thought about getting an automated donation to your leaderboard? No, I can't do it automated because people would undoubtedly use racist names and things to get me banned from Twitch. And Zombie Ave says, do you act like this in tournaments? Yeah, in tournaments, if it's tournament play, alright, it's kind of serious. Like, counterpicking is kind of expected in tournaments, not in fucking online random play, where the matches literally don't matter. But what I'm trying to do is explain to you guys why the matchups are what they are, so you can understand why, okay, why is Phil's Bison basically not even able to get a move in? I'm telling you why, because it's unbalanced. I just comboed the super, that's pretty good. That's pretty hard to do. And I can do, he can wall dive the whole round. Yup, there's nothing I can do. It's free. With no anti-air, he could do the whole round. See? Even if I get a move off, it trades at best. Look at that! What the fuck? Like, he wanted that. It's so lame. Look at that. It just beats me clean, even though he mashed it and didn't time it. His stupid club beats all my moves, and he can just mash punch, see? He can just mash punch with no fucking skill. Whoa! I didn't want that. I wanted torpedo. I went for torpedo and gave me down up punch, but anyway. He can just jump and mash his claw move, which is either medium or fierce punch, and it beats all your jumping attacks. It's completely easy mode. Alright, well, look who it is. Good old buddy Rugal Bernstein. Well, I guess I'll play DJ against him. He's probably still gonna win. Like I said, when this game runs at the wrong speed, the top tiers are godlike. Absolutely godlike. He picked Blanca. Interesting. Ugh. I didn't do any of that. Didn't do that either. That was close. He should have died because the upkicks too, but somehow he survived. Weird shit. Kicks didn't come out. Oh, I pressed the button and nothing happened. Yep, I had an opening. I did it. Nothing happened at all. Great fucking game. What the fuck? I pressed the button. I pressed it. Nothing happened again. What? That's out. That was fucking close. I gotta keep fishing for the standing medium punch to hit him out of the air because his air moves are so fucking floaty. It's super hard to hit him out of them. Oh, I pressed the button right there. I should have been able to interrupt it. Doesn't come out online. It's bullshit. Every time he hops, you have an opportunity to do a frame in between, and it's dropping it every time because the speeds are on. Bullshit. Whoa, my move didn't come out again. Yes! Didn't do that, I didn't max out, that's what it gave me. Told you guys you could do it. Couldn't do anything. What the hell? No! Bullshit! Again, I had the opening. I did it, and the game delayed my output so that it went the wrong direction. It said I did it late when I didn't. I did it right. As soon as he hopped, I did the sweep. It doesn't come out because the game runs at the wrong speed. It changes the whole essence of the game when the game runs too fast. It makes certain characters way better. He's one of them. Even though Blanca still sucks. Doing this randomness with the speed fucks the whole game up. It does. That was up kicks and I had it too. Yup, trades and I win, because he has no health. That's bullshit. That's bullshit. That's bullshit again! What?! I did my move! As soon as he landed, I did my move. Yep, nothing I could do. As soon as he landed from the ball, I did my move. It fucking doesn't work. He's so lame when the game runs at the wrong speed. He gets so many random moves he didn't earn. I can't block. My move didn't come out. I did one right there. Look, right there. Free super. Goodbye. Haha. Which game is the OP Akuma? That is, what is it? HD Remix, from the last console gen, also has an OP Akuma. I'm gonna try Dalsim. I don't know how this is gonna go. But also, it was the one on Switch. What was it called? Ultra Street Fighter 2? That's just broken shit there. I didn't want that. I didn't want that fire at all. I knew he could do super. This is a tricky fight. We're on one. I need the drill, not the headbutt. Hold on higher. Hold on range. Hold on range. What? Dude, that's bullshit. So you could do the light slide, immediately jump up and do a drill. It's a fake out. He mashed punch, and because the game runs at the wrong speed, it gave him a free throw, which he did not deserve at all. That was 100% lucky scrub nonsense. Mashing punch and getting a fucking throw there. That was trash. Didn't do that at all. Wrong button. Didn't do that. Close. Nope, I did the kick. I did the kick that interrupts that. And the game gave him a throw again because the speed's wrong. This is all lucky shit because the speed is wrong. It's such nonsense. No, why did I get hit? I should have never got hit there. Nope, where's my kick? Oh, so annoying. I got the win. He's just running forward and mashing punch to get throw, by the way. It's complete scrub gameplay. Baby Diaper Leak Gaming, now to me $1. Will you ever play T-Hawk and Street Fighter 4? Any chance of returning to it? No. I'm not returning to Street Fighter 4 at all, but I am playing Mortal Kombat 11 because he asked about Mortal Kombat 11 next week when Nightwolf comes out. For that, I'm playing it. What? Wow, yep. What? Wow, again, wrong speed. On the right speed, on a whiffed headbutt, you can punch, and either you hit or it's safe. Wrong speed, so the game fast forward and gives him a super that hits me. Fuck off. Oh my god, that's terrible, dude. I said, it's just, it promotes such scrubby gameplay. Oh, just throw random headbutts out because the game moves so fast, no one can punish the headbutt because the game runs too fast. Oh, I'll just walk forward and mash punch randomly because I'm going to throw 90% of the time because the game runs too fast. It's garbage gameplay for fucking scrubs. It has nothing to do with the actual competitive gameplay of the game, but that's this version of the game. That's why this version sucks. The PC version is even fucking worse because not only does it run the wrong speed, people cheat with macros too. So it makes it like twice as bad. That fucked. I kind of want to play it again if you pick some. I like that matchup. I don't know if he's going to pick him again. All right. I like that matchup. I want to get better at that matchup. It's just frustrating when I get fucking bullshitted by stuff that I shouldn't be getting hit by. What the fuck? Yep. Oh, he got me. That time, I'll admit, I thought I was going to throw, but he baited me with the super, so that was good. Nice reversal. Is that what I did? Now I got fucked! Because I did a fireball, the game did a jumping jab instead. It fucks me over completely. Fuck you, you stupid game. Obviously, I wanted a fireball. Stupid piece of shit. Completely stupid. Yes, I want a full screen jumping jab. Thanks a lot. Wow. Yep. Balrog's crazy good, dude. John Rambo knew this matchup really well. I don't know it that well. Essentially, you gotta stick out your correct limbs to stuff and counter hit what he's doing. And keep him off just like that. Keep him off you. Or hit him with the fireball. Nice. That's what you gotta do. What the fuck? Good! Wow! That was super. And even though Headbutt would have gone through it, he would have landed on it and full super would have hit him, but it didn't come out. I got jab instead. So two rounds in a row I lose because my move doesn't come out. Or two games in a row. My moves don't fucking come out. Oh, let's see here. No bent boxer. I'm not afraid of getting shot. There's nothing you can do about it. If you live in fear, then you'll never do anything in your life. And that's a terrible way to live, quite frankly. That didn't combo. Yeah, that didn't make any sense. The game just gave him combos that weren't comboing. And it dizzied. Whatever. My move didn't come out again. Yeah, dude! I'm not doing anything and he's getting full combos. Whatever. The game fucking sucks. When you run at the wrong speed, people can learn stupid patterns and just keep doing them over and over. And that's what he did. I couldn't anti-air him, even though I had opportunities every time to do standing jab. It wouldn't come out and he just mashes the same three hit. It's fucking scrubby. I hate to say, like, that guy's okay. But if he played the real game, he'd get bodied every fucking time. But he's playing the fucking shitty version of the game that fucking runs way too quick. Terrible. Oh well. Oh well.
No.
Oh, this guy again. Good luck. I'm gonna play this guy with Jasper crawling across me. This will be interesting. If he picks Balrog, if he picks Vega, and if he picks Balrog, I pick Dalsim again. This is a tough fight for Dalsim. In my opinion. Rambo knew this fight. I don't know it. See, Rambo knew this fight, but I don't remember it. He would sometimes do this, but sometimes he would block and counter hit. I can't remember what he would do. Wrong button. Yeah, I don't know. I don't remember. So I'm supposed to be able to do double medium kick. The game runs so fast on this version. He was able to walk forward and slam me by mashing buttons. Zero skill, just walk forward and mash. That's pretty pathetic. Yeah, but how lame is it that he could just wall dive the entire fight? Right? Pretty stupid. I know there's ways around it, but I don't know it. Definitely didn't want that. He definitely didn't want that. Yes, I'm starting to remember what Rambo used to do to me. It's after the wall of his sweep, or you can hit with a low attack, and then you basically try to push him to the corner. And when he's in the corner, now he ends up being reliant on defensive moves like the flip, if I remember correctly. I didn't want that. That's bullshit. Yep. It's running so fast. Normally I'd be able to jump and see it coming and choose what punch to press in the air, but it runs too fast to do that in this version. I press the button, nothing happened. Yes, I got him with the old heave ho trick. The heave ho slide trick. Well, I tried to do a move, my fault. I pressed the button, nothing happened. Nothing I could do. It's running too fast. So when he did the roll, I tried to interrupt it, which you should never do with Dalzim unless you have perfect reversal timing. I gave it a shot and I got punished for it. But everything else was bullshit. Everything else because it runs too fast. It's so bad, dude. That was great. Yo, that set up from years ago. That's really old. Hello. You're so silly. You scared everyone on stream, buddy. You scared everybody. That was funny shit, dude. You scared everybody. Oh my goodness. You know, I'm enjoying playing with Dalzim, so I'll just play him again. If he wants to play Blanca, that's okay, I guess. This problem is I need to know how to keep Blanca off from being on top of me, and I don't really know the matchup. Oh god. Oh, I forgot if he does a deep jumping roundhouse, it stuffs my slide. As stupid as that sounds, the slide's anti-air, but it still works. Fucking dumb. Yeah, I forget what to do to that. I know you could definitely do something to it, but I don't remember what. Well, I didn't do anything there. I don't know what to do when he does the jump kick. I know there's something you can do because Rambo used to do it to me, but I can't remember what it is for the life of me. These are all matchups that I've only played from the other side. Try it again. Thank you for another 100 bits here, Baby Demonic Gaming. Wow, interrupted by anti-air. See, I don't know it. Yes! Yes! He did a bunch of random moves that all missed. Oh my goodness. God, what was it? I don't remember what he did. I don't remember what he did to block his jump-ins. Because I used to play Blanca against John, he had an answer, but I don't remember what the answer is. What? Yeah, look. I don't remember what it is. That's really stupid, isn't it? Because any character who doesn't have, like, a good reversal move, Blanca can jump on them constantly in this game. He's a real problem for charge characters, but Dalsim has zero reversals. He just needs to have normals that beat the jumpers. I cannot remember what they are at all. Because he has one, but it whiffs a lot against Blanca. I don't think it's the headbutt either. I can't remember what it is. Yes, he can't do that to Dalsim. He can't do the tick throw bullshit. Dalsim can counter throw him. Got him! He can't do it to me, I told you. You can't do the tick throw stuff to Dalsim. Dalsim has a better throw than Blanca. So Dalsim can counter mash it. Dalsim can counter mash it, Mr. Jasper. Did you know that? Did you know that? Now you know. Other people do. Like, John is a sim specialist. All he plays in this game is Dalsim. So he learned almost every matchup with Dalsim, while I just, like, know generalities about the character, but I don't know. I don't have nearly as much matchup knowledge as he does, that's for sure. Oh man. I guess I'll just pick him again. I'm having fun. Dream music, I'm in the mall by myself. It's dark as fuck. You scared the shit out of me. Oh, I'm sorry about that. Yep, can't do it. Nice, that was good. That was very good. I don't know where Jasper went. That's it! I remember. Oh, dude, you saw that? You saw how it skipped frames? It dropped all my inputs. So when he did those two hits, I was ready to counter hit with low medium kick. If you press the button, I pressed it, and the game dropped the whole input completely and fucked me over when it skipped the fucking input frame. So lame. Because I was about to get out of that situation, and the game fucked me over completely. I don't know where he is. All right, oh, Jesus Christ, it scared me. You're right here. Nice. Oh! Jump around, so skillful. I have to do all these tough things to try to counter what he's doing. He just jumps and mashes buttons. This is so fucking lame. But that's the matchup. Didn't jump. Got him. He cannot do the throw against me. I can throw before he can. Oh my goodness. What? Dude, that was 100% lag. I can't block. And then I couldn't do anything. I couldn't block when he crossed up, even though it's easy to block. And then I couldn't fucking throw afterward because of the lag. Lame. Lame. Nope, I threw a low kick, didn't come out. No, that's bullshit. That's bullshit right there. I could have interrupted it, you got choppy. It's fucking annoying. You could kick right through that, but it got choppy as fuck. I didn't do that. What the fuck? Nope, nope. I didn't do anything. I should have been able to block it. Yep, nothing I could do there. It's so lame. Everything he's doing with block is super easy mode safe shit. And it's so hard for Dhalsim in these matchups. Like I said, Dhalsim, a really big reactionary character, and also about trapping you with ranged patterns. But he is not a character with great combos, and he's certainly not a character who can play when there's lag and shit. No way. Especially if the game's running at the wrong speed. He needs to know, like, exactly his frames of when he can do things, and when the game's running stupid, there's nothing you can do about it. Alright, I'm gonna do, like, one more match, but I don't want to play the same guy. I'm tired of playing the same guy. If I do, I'll pick a top tier, but, you know, like, I'm not good with Dhalsim, so maybe I'll pick somebody else. Alright, we'll go to casual. This sucks. The last few times I played this, I was able to find people. Tonight doesn't seem to be a good night. Oh, look who it is. Our buddy Rugal Bernstein. Who I played a million times recently. That's fine. I actually even enjoyed the matches against him with Dhalsim. I want to keep playing these matches so I can learn the match better. Because I'm not good with Dhalsim. I want to get better. And when he plays Balrog, it challenges me to learn. So, this is a good match. Oh, I forgot about that. Oh, you got me. Nice. Yep, very nice. I gotta learn setups with Dhalsim to do the super. I think John Rambo used to do a slide into super, if I remember. I know there's a way to stop that hand, but I can't remember what it is. Oh! I can't figure out what beats that jump in. I think something does. Maybe this. No, it even beats the slide. I remember it beats the slide. How do you beat that jump in? I don't know. Let's keep trying. Bill Cosby's left hand. No, I do not still play Hearthstone. I haven't played it in like 4 years. Why the hell would you ask me that? I didn't jump. Yeah, I don't know what to do when he I don't know what to do when he does the jump in punch. It sucks because I need to keep him away. But if he gets a free jump in punch every time, I don't know how to stop him. Nice. Ugh. Nice. Ooh, close one. Had to keep him away and out of a super range. Ugh. Wow, look at the combo. Oh, it was so close! See, but he kept getting jump-ins? I can't figure out how to stop the jump-in. I can't stuff it. It's so good. Very nice. Vega? Okay. There's another matchup that I like to learn with Dal Sam. Wrong button, I think. That's not what I wanted. Hold on. There's a button to press that stops it, but I can't remember what it is. Oh, it's slide. Yes, did you see that? Yeah, that works. If he jumps over you, you can do a cross-up slide, and you can get a hit after it. I did the wrong button. It was supposed to be low-medium kick. Whoa, I don't know why I got hit. Well, I slid. It didn't work. Yes, the heave ho! The tick into the heave ho throw worked. Very nice. Oh, let's see. Rematch. Vote Republican to be a dollar sign an ST. If you do a perfectly timed tick throw, your opponent is holding up. Will they jump out of it or get thrown? Are the pre-jump frames unthrowable? It depends. It depends on the setup, the timing of the tick throw. Most characters can jump out of it if they hold up. Some characters, like, they can't. They have a slower jump startup animation. I pressed the button. I tried pressing a button, it didn't work. Bullshit. Every time he does that, I press a button to get out of it. Yeah, for some reason, it's not working. Ugh. I needed like two more hits, if not one. Damn it. Yeah, I don't know. He's noticed everything he's doing is jump-ins. He jumps in with Balrog and he jumps in with Blanca. And I'm not good at the anti-airs with Dalsim, so I don't know what to do in these certain situations. I know you can counter them, but I don't necessarily remember what you're supposed to do. Nope, I pressed the button and it should have interrupted. Bad move. Very bad move. He probably thought I was going to do a jumping move or something, like a drill. I don't know why I got hit. I pressed the button. Yeah, you can interrupt it, but the game's not letting me. It's stupid. The game's being very stupid. And get letting him dash and then do another move, which is impossible. You can actually interrupt it every time, but the game is the wrong speed. So again, it's not allowing me to do what I need to do to get out of the trap. What? Wow, it completely dropped my input there. Because there's no way. That definitely would have interrupted. Hold on. Yeah, bullshit. Right there, I should have got a free hit. See what I mean? Yeah, the game, it's fucked up. I told you. This version sucks. It's just like everyone says, none of the versions are arcade accurate. I know, because I play Blanca. You do not get a free hit after the Blanca hot. You actually get counter hit if people are pressing the button. So this is fucked up. This guy thinks he gets a free hit after the Blanca hop because no one could counter hit it, when in reality, you can time a counter hit every time. But the game's fucked up because this version sucks. Wrong speed. Nothing I could do. Again, he gets free jump-ins. I don't know what to do to the jump-ins. I'm trying to slide, but I don't think I know the right distance or timing of the slide. Bullshit. Nothing, look at that! I pressed the button! Okay. I pressed the button, and again, nothing came out. That's right, I forgot the stupid roundhouse beats the slide, too. Yeah, you need to know the matchup. Well, I don't. This is good, I'm learning, though. Not that I'm ever going to face a Blanca. No one picks Blanca in tournament. Blanca's one of the worst characters. No one really cared about Samurai Showdown that watches my stuff, you know? Like, no one was really interested. That I could tell, anyway. Whenever I play Rugal Bernstein, I'm just going to pick Dalzim again, because I think I'm learning by playing this guy. So I'm just going to keep picking him. Yeah, big blog. I want to learn these matchups, so go ahead. I don't mind at all him picking these characters. I need to get better. Judicious Echoes did a 200-bit cheers. I don't doubt all ports run at different speeds, not arcade perfect, but at this point, wouldn't you have played more ports than the arcade version over the past? Yeah, yes and no. I played the arcade version a ridiculous amount. Don't get me wrong. I played it a ridiculous amount of times. You know. Oh! That shouldn't have hit. The third hit, the sweep, should have never hit. The two hits jumping in and the standing hit were a combo. The third hit shouldn't have hit at all. It's inexplicable that it even hit me. Can't block. What? No, that's bullshit. He threw me through a move that was going the wrong direction. Oh my god, I don't know what to do to the jump. He just does early jump kick. I can't stop the jump. What the hell stuff's that? What did Rambo used to do? Because Rambo used to have a defense against that. I can't remember what the fuck he used to do. It wasn't neutral jump up because it's too risky. I swear it was a slide, but the slide doesn't seem to be working. Now he quit out. I don't know why. There's no default speed because there were separate speeds you could select in the arcade version of this game. When you selected your character. You're right. But even then, this game runs faster than those speeds. That's the point I'm trying to make to you. Is that this is still not the correct speed. Alright. Here we go again. I gotta learn what to do when he jumps in. I still don't know. Couldn't do anything after the hop. You're supposed to be able to counter hit him after the hop. I can't do it on this version. Wow. After the hop, he gets a free hit. It's complete horseshit. I'm telling you, that's not how it is in the real game. In the real game, you have time to counter hit, and in this game, they won't let me. It's fucking stupid. So every time he does the hop, he gets a free move now because this version sucks. Okay. Big sent me a dollar, says, in your opinion, what was the point when Capcom went downhill or started going downhill? I mean, they stopped making games. With Capcom vs. SNK2 was their last official fighting game for, like, almost 10 years. I think it was, Not what I did. By the way, there's lag now, which sucks. Yeah, I can't do anything. You get another hop and another free move I can't do anything about. It's so completely lame. Completely lame. They're giving him free moves every time. Wow. Got the throw. Now he wins. Round three, fight. Is that what I did? I did a trill. Yup, it gives him a three throw, which is not correct. Yo, Leo, come on! Oh my god, what a fucking clusterfuck of a mess the end of that round was. Dude, that was all over the fucking place. All over the place. Ugh, that was messy. So to answer your question further, Biggs, like, Capcom, for some reason, decided we don't want to make fighting games anymore after Capcom vs. SNK 2, and literally didn't make another one until fucking Street Fighter 4. So that was their own fault. For like 6-7 years, they decided to kill their own fucking franchise. I think Street Fighter 4 was good, but it was the beginning of the end, because that's when they started dumbing down their games. And after Street Fighter 4, a lot of their creative team left. So they ended up with like the B team, the C team, to make Street Fighter 5, and that's kind of where it all started to go downhill, in my opinion. Oh, I got lucky. I got lucky because he tried to throw, but I guess my jab stuffed it. Nothing I can do. There's nothing I can do to any of that. It's ridiculous. Whoa, I did my drill. Ugh, come on, that's ugly. A random ball, ugly trade. Now, they could have kept porting them to consoles. Maybe they didn't see any replayability or any resellability in consoles. It's very possible. Because at that time, they started focusing on the Resident Evil, the Devil May Cry's. They started doing all these other franchises. So that could be very much what it was. Well, he fucked up. Crazy. I thought for sure they were going to give me the frame advantage, and they gave it to him. Three, I think that's what it, okay. No? There's definitely something you can do to it. I can't remember what it is. I tried everything. So it's not standing medium. It's not standing light. It's not it's not light slide. I tried every move and I couldn't figure out what beats it. I couldn't figure it out. By the way, I'm serious. He can do that the whole round until I figure out what's going to stop it. He can literally do that the whole round in the corner and I can't do anything. Do that. Whew, close one. Bullshit, I'm telling you, you can do something after that. First of all, there's a lag spike, you saw that, right? When I jumped and pressed Fierce Punch, the game stammered, so I couldn't hit him. What? Can't block. I'm not even doing anything, and I got hit twice low. I wasn't even attacking. I was just trying to down back, so I guess the block wasn't registering. All right. MJ Hernandez to be a dollar asking, who is the guy who's talking shit and congratulating me and supporting me during Evo East when I was playing Seth? That was, I believe it was Tony Barnhill. Yeah, Tony Barnhill, or also known as Tony Barnage. Ooh. That move, damn it. Cause I knew he was gonna spam low roundhouse because it beats most normals. What? Yeah, you should not give him that throw at all. Can't block. That was lucky. Good distance. I don't know what to do against the jump in. I seriously don't know how to stop his jump in. Yeah, everything beats it. Yes. Yes! I got it! Yes! I got the fucking super out. Thank God. Woo! Good shit. Good fight. Oh, let's see here. RFHG5, same guy again. RFHG5, Chase, did you and John go back and forth the Super Turbo? Was it always one-sided? At first, it was one-sided. At first, it was incredibly one-sided. But then he got better over time, and I'd say by the end, it was about 50-50. Wrong button. Tried to slide, didn't work. Yeah, he could do that the whole round, and because of this version runs too fast, it's very hard for me to even do anything about it. It's stupid because this version is way too fast. In the arcade version, it runs slower, and you can actually, like, have time to read what he's doing and counter it a bit. In this version, it's way harder because the game runs too fast. But I know you're supposed to slide or counter hit with a punch. It's one or the other. Bullshit. That was horseshit. What? I don't even know why I got hit. I'm sliding. He shouldn't have been able to throw me. I was trying to slide, so that means I didn't get my slide. It must have been a standing kick. Yes. I blocked. I can't block! Dude! So he jumped in, it wouldn't let me block his jump in, so he gets a two hit. Then he jumps, and the game's running so fast that he hits the ground before he's supposed to and gets a free throw. So it sounds like he did an empty jump throw, but the game skipped the animation because it's running too fast and he gets a free throw. It's garbage. It's because the game is running too fucking fast. You know, Vega's very good, but he's way better in this version because he's too fast. He's just way too fast to react to what he's doing. Stupid as shit. The heave-ho! Wow! What? He shouldn't have got a free throw at all! You see? He's not earning any of those throws! That's the game running too fast! He didn't earn any of those two throws. Neither of them were valid. That's not valid either. That's not valid. All these throws he's doing aren't valid. They're all invalid. They're all horseshit. What? That's horseshit too. Yeah, look. Ah! I didn't do anything. I didn't do anything and I got hit. Yeah. He's literally just jumping and mashing punch, and the game's giving him throws because it runs too fast. Vega's infamous for being able to do ridiculously overpowered throws, but that's insane. That's the game sucks. The game's way too bad. It's skipping all input frames and just giving him advantage by spamming a throw. It's basically scrub mode gameplay. There's no skill required to do that at all. And then I'm getting hit by fast moves he's doing, and I can't block. I'm not even attacking. I was standing neutral. He did low punch, I tried to block, and it hit me anyway because the game runs too fast. So it's pretty bad. Vega, I would say, is definitely ridiculously overpowered in this version of the game just because the speed is completely wrong. Everyone, it was funny because for a long time people argued DJ was bad, but then I started like doing well in tournaments with DJ, and all of a sudden people changed their tune. And we're like, oh, maybe DJ is good. It's just kind of funny that people change their tune after I play, so... Oh, and Bison is also mid-tier. Bison's mid-tier. Stuffed it, dude. Stuffed it. I mean, I don't know what to do against that jumping punch. It's so fucking good. Wow, good one. That was a good hit. Huh? So he was whiffing and I kicked. He whiffed. So I should have been able to kick to hit him low, but the game skipped the whole frame because the game runs too fast in this version and gave him super, which is ridiculous. It skipped like literally 2 to 3 frames where I had the opportunity to counter hit him. Terrible. I didn't want that. Why did I get hit? Whoa. I couldn't block! I knew he was gonna do a low attack and I dialed him back and he hit me twice. Not once, but twice. It didn't even combo. It just gave him 2 solid hits. Fucking stupid. Jesus. I don't know how to stop this. He's jumping. It's like a guaranteed hit every time he does it. I don't know what to do to stop it. I didn't. What? Giving him fucking mash throws, which is annoying. He just keeps mashing punch and getting free throws. It's sad. It's not timed at all. It's just mashing, and it works every time. How do I stop the jumping punch? Rambo used to do something. Right. What? So he does a 7, it whiffs. I do a drill. He just mashes punch and it trades and beats me. Mash the button. I didn't do anything. I seriously didn't do anything. When he got that the super, I wasn't attacking. I was just waiting and he still hit me. Yeah, he could just do the cheeky stones, he just kept jumping. I don't think I can do anything to it. I think that jumping punch beats everything. I think that's, in reality, I think that's why I always used to beat Rambo. Cause I think that jumping punch is a crazy, like huge, unstoppable hitbox unless you have invincibility frames like a Shoryuken. So. Okay. Oh, should I keep picking Dalsim? I mean, I'm trying to learn, and I think I am learning, so I'm just gonna keep doing the mashup. Trying to learn. Thank you. I stuffed it completely. That was super. All I wanted was super and it would have chipped in the dead. I didn't get it. Gave me a punch and he mashes his super and gets it. So lame. Give me my move. Wow. I didn't do anything. I did drill and I was waiting. And then I did my super. It didn't come out. Unbelievable. I was just waiting. I did drill and I was like, he's probably going to do super or dash. And I'm waiting and the super hits me fully. The game sucks. It's a terrible version. It rewards scrubby behaviors. It rewards very scrubby behaviors. I did. No, see? So first it hits and it stuffs. I didn't do anything again! I did drill and nothing and he hits me with super. That's the second time in a row, two rounds in a fucking row, the game gives a free super. Why can't I block? Free throw by mashing, yep. Drill right to your fucking face. Want to do that punch. See, he's not going for that. He's mashing. He's just walking forward and mashing medium punch like a scrub to get throw. And he would never do that normally in a match because he's not smart enough to do it. He doesn't even know how to time a fucking anti-air in this game. All he's doing is mashing like a scrub, but because I'm trying to mix it up, what I'm trying to do is low slide and then neutral jump immediate drill, which should work if it came out fast enough, which it's not. He's just mashing and getting punched twice and hitting me out of the air by scrubbing it out and mashing buttons. It's so lame. I'm actually exposing him for being so fucking bad. I'm completely exposing him for being a smashing scrub. Can't bluff. Can't bluff. That was nice. No! Once he walked forward, I pressed the button and nothing happened. Fuck you. He keeps beating me with scrubby mashing. It's so annoying. Everything I do has to be look at that! Walk forward mash. Look at that! Walk forward mash! It's complete scrubby gameplay. Yeah, what? It's just walk forward mash. There's no skill to it. There's none at all. It's called, I'm playing online and I know I can get away with this. So I'm gonna keep doing it because the fucking connection sucks. So let me just walk forward and mash punch because the game's terrible online. What a fucking scrubby ass piece of shit that was. And that's sad because the guy actually knows how to play. Oh, I'm just gonna scrub out now and mash buttons because the online play sucks. Fuck you. That's complete garbage. Well, it is what it is. I'm tired of playing this guy. I would like to play somebody else. I don't know if I'm gonna get anyone else though. I'll try. Alright. Well, I guess I'll play one more time. And then maybe we'll go to third strike because I can't seem to find anyone else. I guarantee it's gonna be the same fucking guy again. I'm tired of playing him. What did I say? Alright, we'll do one last match against him. I'm not going to pick Dalsim this time. Who should I pick? Should I actually pick a top tier? But it doesn't matter because I'm not going to scrub out like he does. So he's probably going to win by mashing. It's going to be fucking pathetic. Alright. Here. I picked the wrong... Can you believe I picked the wrong color of one of my mains? I can't even remember the color. That's pretty bad. Nope. Bullshit, I pressed the button. Oh, I pressed the button again. Nothing. See? He's just doing scrub gameplay. So lame. He's so lame. Nope, you shouldn't have got that. I didn't do that. I didn't do that at all. Whoa, I didn't. Dude, whatever. So he does a jump in. I do anti-air. I don't get it. He does dash kick. I do anti-air. I don't get it. He wins just by mashing roundhouse because the game doesn't give me my moves because the game runs at the wrong speed. He sucks. He got insanely lucky. I outplayed him completely the whole fucking game and he gets lucky by mashing buttons. Fuck off, dude. Fuck off. Now he's just gonna do wall dives. Watch. Yep, can't block. Gee, I can jump and mash punch too. I can do it too. No. Why? No! Bullshit! His reward's mashing. All he did was mash. He didn't time anything. He just walked forward and mashed punch. Fuck off. All he's doing is mashing and wall diving. It's pathetic. He has no gameplay at all. No fundamentals with this character. Just fucking mash. Oh my god. Finally got my color. Now he goes to Blanca. Oh, I pressed the button. Ah, he mashed. That's quintessential mashing. The whole button is mashing. That's definitely not what I did. Couldn't do anything because of the lag. Oh my god, that's bullshit. Ha ha ha! I timed the backflip perfectly. Oh my god. What? A two-hit dizzy! The game gave him a two-hit dizzy! He left, he's fucking full of shit. He got insanely lucky. He got a two-hit dizzy. You know how hard it is to do a two-hit dizzy in this game? It's probably like, I'm not even kidding, like a 1 in 40 chance. What it is, and see, people don't know this about original Street Fighter 2. I just love these people who fucking think they know everything about online latency in games and shit. Just because they watch a streamer. Like, you're a fucking idiot. Talking out of your ass. Oh boy, look who it is. It's our buddy. It's our buddy. But I've been playing him a lot. I've been playing him a lot with Adult Scene, right? I haven't been playing him seriously recently. Oh man, who do I want to play him with? Fuck this. Round one, fight. Nope, bullshit. Gonna get a fucking dash punch. Nope, I did a punch, didn't come out. Wow, no dash punch again, dude. It dropped 3 dash punches in a row when I should have been able to punish his roll because of the lag. Round 3, fight! What? That was my throw! That was literally a free throw for me. I pressed the button, see? The game, for whatever reason, doesn't let you punish the fucking, the dash. Got him. It wouldn't let me punish the dash. Every time he did it, he gets a free throw, which you cannot do in the real game. It's only online does that shit happen. So lame. Balrog Mirror Mash. Nice. That was super. Got him. Barlog. I think I said the name wrong. What? I moved it to come out 3 times. 3 times I did a move there, and it allowed him to just mash buttons to get punches instead of doing my move. What? I did a move! What? Dude, bullshit. He's just mashing. He literally mashed. Yup. He fucking keeps mashing, getting throws, he's a scrub. He's not timing it, he's just going, DAAAAAAH! It's giving it to him. Stupid. Wow! That was an upper hit, or a headbutt. What? He shouldn't have got that. Yeah. He shouldn't have got that. That throw was a mash. He didn't time it. And the game gives it to him because of the lag. I had the throw advantage. That was a headbutt. A headbutt. Stupid keeps not giving me reversal headbutt to stop his bullshit. Bullshit. Nice. Over! Rocked, socked, and destroyed in the corner, baby. I like the reversal super right in his face during his dash punch, too. Full fucking damage reversal super. Very nice. Very nice. Oh wait. I want variety, so I'm gonna see if I can get people in casual matches again, and if not, then I'll go back to ranked, I guess. The DSP Appreciation Society just gave me a 50-bit cheer, says, where do you see yourself in the world rankings for Street Fighter? Low, because I don't play. I don't play competitively, so I would be low, low, low down there. I would have to get back into the scene to get any kind of a standing. Excuse me. He wants a rematch. Of course he does. He's so salty. He's super salty that he lost like that. Well, it's too bad I'm not giving him the rematch he wants. It's too bad I'm not giving it to him. That was 360, which would have worked if it came out. There we go. Yes. Yes! That was 360 and it would have worked if it came out. What? You saw that? He did a dash punch, I went to do a move and dropped my move, he mashed button and got a fucking throw by chance. He didn't want that. He got so lucky. Yes. Yes. From that distance. That, wow, that was guaranteed. That's guaranteed in the offline game. That's a guaranteed hit. Got him anyway. That was a guaranteed hit in the offline game. You get a free 360 if you block the super. In this game, it lets him jump away because of the fucking delay. Super lame. Super lame. He runs to Vega. He runs to Vega. What? He just jumped and mashed buttons. That was no timing at all. He was just jumping and mashing. Scrub mode. Scrub mode. That was 360, and it would have worked if it came out. Didn't come out, though. No, no! Bullshit! The first roundhouse, okay. The second roundhouse should not have connected at all. What the fuck? Yeah, lame. He jumped back. Jump back Vega is crazy good. Yeah, he got lucky. First of all, it's an insanely bad match for Zangief, but he got super fucking lucky with some of the moves. Like the first round, jumping around, mashing, punching, gets a throw. Fuck off. Jumping masher. Jumping fucking masher. Yes. What? Did you see that? So I neutral jumped to punish. He moved in the air, which is not supposed to happen. Yep. Got him. He moved in the air and got a super, which isn't supposed to happen. He moved in midair. It was a clipping issue in the air. That's why he got the super. Okay. Good. I like that. Oh, wrong one. It's the kick lariat that hits that, I think. Yep. Just neutral jumping is so lame that it beats him. Neutral jumping beats almost everything Zangief has. Nope, time over. I win. Time over. All right. Watch, he's probably gonna rematch me again. It's our buddy Rugo Bernstein. He's back. Yeah, I'm just gonna fuck around. Yeah, I'm gonna pick someone I normally wouldn't pick. I'll pick Chun-Li. I normally wouldn't pick him against him. Round one, fight! That's not what I did, are you kidding me? I did a move and dropped my move and gives him a throw. It's lame. What? I did jump back light, which should have beaten that. Wow, he's just jumping and mashing and getting actual fucking throws off of just mashing buttons, yeah. Yeah, it's super lame. He's just jumping around mashing punch, and the game is so fucked up online, it's giving him random throw after random throw. He didn't earn any of that. It was just jumping around mashing throw and gave him throws. Complete garbage gameplay. Zero skill. Thank you. Oh, I did a move. Wow, maybe they'll come out again. That was my super! I was charging, I pressed kick, it didn't come out, it gave him his super instead. This is completely lame. I want to down around medium. Wow, why is he getting a throw there? It's complete nonsense. What? Wow! It gave him the advantage. Yeah, he's getting crazy throws for no reason just because he's mashing punch. The game's so fucking delayed. It's giving him throws and skipping frames. So stupid. Completely unearned victories. What? I was in the middle of lightning legs. Wow, he tried to throw and mistimed it, so I got to throw. That just proves he was scrubbing. He was scrubbing out and mashing. Wow, wrong direction. Interesting. What? My fucking lightning legs didn't come out again. Dude, I'm pressing buttons. It's not doing them. I'm jumping and pressing moves before he ever moves or presses a button and mine don't come out. Complete bullshit. I'm pressing a button. Yeah, I dropped my input again. What the fuck? Dude, more scrub shit! It's more scrub shit! Random full screen fierce punch ball only works in lag! That's complete scrubby shit! He's just throwing out random moves! He fucking sucks! Complete scrubby gameplay! I hate that! I hate that he's literally throwing out unsafe move after unsafe move that can either be punished or countered, but because of online, he gets rewarded! Oh, full screen fierce punch ball that he mashes button and the game gives him a fucking throw? That's terrible. And that's sadly what online play is in a game like this. It's complete trash. This guy is fucking shit. He really is. He's shit. All of his tactics with Blanca are online shit that doesn't work offline. The guy's a fucking scrub. Terrible, man. Look who's back. Is judgment later on? Judgment is tonight, K Jones. That's right. Alright. Oh no, I didn't pick Purple Pimp. I'm destined to lose. If I don't pick Purple Pimp, I'm gonna lose no matter what. I did the wrong move. Nice. Whoa, bullshit. I did low kick the counter into a combo. Didn't give it to me. Nice. Double KO! Double KO! That was epic. What? Wow, that was horse shit. That's more horse shit. Nice. It's all over. I was waiting for him to move. I was waiting patiently. Yes, that does stuff it. Got him! Woohoo! Bison versus Balrog. Very nice. I can't believe I won with the wrong color. I need Purple Pimp to win. Now, this is a terrible match for Bison. This is just a really bad fucking match for Bison. I wanted slide. Yep, he just gets the jump and get free jump is the whole round. Because Bison has no true anti-air. He could do that the whole round. He could literally just jump light kick and Bison really can't do shit. It sucks, it's a really bad mismatch. He didn't block! I think he screwed up! I didn't think he meant to do that. He did not block by accident. Nothing I can do, it's guaranteed. Yeah. I can't do anything about what he's doing. Yup, guaranteed. Nothing I can do. Anytime he gets the light kick, it's a free win. I'm telling you, it's such a terrible mismatch. They fucked up. They definitely fucked the game up in that regard, where Blanca has like very few matches where he's good, but the few that he's good, he dominates. And that's what that one and Zangief, he can win those matches almost every time. Just jump light kick. It beats everything that fucking Bison has. It's so broken. It's really bad. So I'm probably gonna lose again. Nothing I can do. It's guaranteed. There's nothing I can do. It's 100% win. If he just keeps doing the crossover and throw, I have no answer for it. There's no way to get out of it with Bison. That was super. It didn't come out. What? I didn't do that. I did knee. I did knee and he did jumping fucking forward, so. Oh well, there's no way to win it, I'm telling you. There's no way to win it. If he's just gonna jump around and light kick, there's no way to beat him. No way to beat that stupid shit. It's fucking so dumb. So fucking dumb. I don't prefer Sanwa or Sumitsu parts. I don't have a preference. I actually want to play against him with Guile a little bit. I don't know why, but craving like some Guile gameplay, and I'm not very good with him, so I want to try to learn Guile. Round one, fight. I couldn't flash kick, great. Fuck. I get super, nothing I can do about it. I'm trying to think, what are you supposed to do to the slide? I know you can beat it, but I don't remember how. Trying to remember. Is it the knee? It might be the knee. It might be the what do they call it? Vulcan knee or cannon knee. But the thing is, after that, he's open, so he can get a throw, which sucks. You don't want to get blocked and get the throw loop. So I'm trying to remember what you're supposed to do to the slide. It might be just the only thing you do is try to get around the slide the whole fucking round.
Round one, fight. Side.
Wow, you gotta throw. That was a flash game. That was flat Sonic Boom. Ha ha! I just Sonic Boom didn't give me drop the input completely. That was flash kick. Yep, free throw. That was flash kick. That was flash kick again. Jesus Christ. I didn't get the right distance to throw it. Again, it's three times in a row dropped it. Look at that nonsense. Complete spamming. That was complete spamming. Can't block. That was flash kick. What the fuck? Huh? Oh, it skipped a frame of animation. Yeah, it did. The Sonic Boom was out. Even if he did the super, it should show the super. It skipped it, and it only showed him in the air, so there was no way for me to react and block. It actually completely skipped it. Fucking garbage version of the game skipped the frame of animation. Oh my god. It completely skipped the animation. So what am I supposed to do if I can't see the beginning of the fucking super? Nothing. Die. That's pathetic. Because when it was coming out, I would just blocked it, and I would have been able to do punish it for a big damage, and instead I get fucked over. Completely lame. Don't try that again. That was flash kick. Yeah, nothing I can do. I can't stop it. I can't stop it, as stupid as that is. Look at that nonsense. He's just doing random balls. I can't do anything about it because it's online. Yep. Oh, dude! Sonic Boom came out there, he would have dizzied, I would have won the whole round. If the Sonic Boom had come out after the punch, it would have been a 3-hit instant dizzy, and I would have been able to win. But it didn't come out. I got fucked over. I got completely fucked over. God damn it. It would have been considered a touch of death, pretty much. So Guile can jump over that and kick anyone out of the air, except fucking Blanca. And also, I believe, Chun-Li. Chun-Li can stop it. What? Nothing I can do. Yeah. Yep, nothing I can do. Couldn't block low, I tried. Couldn't block low. One more time. A flash kick didn't come out. Here we go. Oh, wow! I actually got a throw. I can't believe they gave it to me and not him. I can't believe it. Nothing I can do. Look at the damage. Yeah, there's nothing I can do. He can just keep doing it all day. Same with Bison. Unless I have flash kick charge, I can't stop it. Why, you just guessed? That was flash kick. I couldn't do it. It didn't come out. I had it timed. I didn't do that. I didn't do that at all. I did, I went from back, and I started walking forward, and I pressed medium kick, and it gave me flash kick. Here we go again. Well, I'm not going to pick Guile this time. Who do I want to pick? I don't know. I already played him with Bison. I already played him with Balrog today. Fuck, I'll fuck around with Ryu a little bit. Round one, fight! Nope, I didn't move. Yeah, I don't know what to do here. It's so stupid, he's just keep neutral jumping. What? Why is that hitting me? I'm not even doing anything. That was fireball. Damn! Blasted in the face. You win. Round three, fight. Oh, you do that. Didn't do that. Yes. Boom. I need dark chocolate for you. Dark chocolate.
Round one, fight!
Oh, bullshit. Look how far away he fucking was. Oh my god.
Oh my god, that was nonsense.
That was nonsense. On both sides, we both got lucky. That was Shoryuken, what the fuck? I just show you again. It's not that I did show you again. You didn't fucking give it to me. I get super instead.
Round three, fight.
Why? What? I'm gonna come out. That was Shoryuken. I had him. Yep, bullshit, I had him. Yeah, bullshit! Complete bullshit twice. I had him with anti-air Shoryuken, then when he went to the other side, I did Shoryuken. He's not getting any Shoryuken's reversal timing, so he would have been beaten twice. Two Shoryukens would have blasted him. Fucking garbage. He's using stupid online cheese tactics that win because of the fucking online. He never should have gotten that hit and that throw. Bullshit. Just button mashing. What? What the fuck? I didn't do that. Dude, it dropped two moves. It did it again. It keeps dropping moves. It's complete bullshit. He's just mashing punch and it's dropping my moves. He gets free throws. Fuck y'all. You fucking suck, dude. Look at this again. Come on. Literally all he does is mash throw. Look. There's no timing to anything he's doing. Fuck off. No, here we go! Ah! No skill. Oh my fucking god. I can't believe it. He mashed. When I did super, he just went like this. On the kicks. And the game gave him the benefit of the doubt and gave him the fucking backdash through my fucking super. With the one silly frame of invincibility that dash has, it gave him the invincibility and he went through my super. Just by mashing buttons. Like, this guy is like insano lucky. He's so lucky because he's playing online. He's so fucking lucky because he plays online. Fucking monstrous button masher. Monstrous lucky button masher. He fucking sucks. He fucking sucks. Oh my god.
Round one, fight!
I'm not doing- Wow! It's dropping inputs. Yeah, the game's dropping all my inputs. Everything I'm doing is delayed. I couldn't do anything! I should've been able to block! Yeah. Fuck this guy. Terrible. I press the button. Delays. What the fuck? My move didn't come out.
Oh my god. I should have thrown regular fireball. Regular fireball would have hit it. I don't know why I jumped. I should have done regular fireball. He's so lucky. Every throw he gets is mashing. Every fucking throw he gets is just mashing a button. No timing at all. Scrub-tastic. That was Shoryuken. Now I can't block. Wow, my media didn't come out. Garbage. Lucky mashing garbage. He's throwing out so many unsafe moves because he knows I can't counter them because of the lag. Right! He wasn't even in fucking position to do what he did there. That's what's supposed to happen every time he does that. See? No, see, it didn't come out that time. Every time he dashes, I'm supposed to be able to stuff it. No, I can't do it. I can't get Shoryuken. Every time he dashes, I should stuff it. Every single time you see the dash, you could stuff it. But not online. Online, he just mashes buttons and gets free hits because of the lag. It's completely lame, and the guy fucking sucks. He's a button masher. A button masher in lag. He's fucking lame, dude. So lame.
Round one, fight.
Where's my button? So what happened? I did jump kick. I scampered forward. I waited, and he hit me with an instant fucking block. Couldn't block out because of the lag. Now I can't punish that to tell him. Yeah, now I can't show you can. Yeah. That was Shoryuken. Come on, man. I can't win if they don't get my Shoryukens. Yeah. I can't get them. There's nothing I can do because I can't get Shoryuken. And then I did jump medium. It didn't come out. It sucks. Literally just jumping and pressing random buttons. I could just keep jumping and pressing buttons. There's no skill to it. And I can't get Shoryuken online. Stupid shit. Alright everyone, time for some throwback Street Fighter. First match is against Rugal Bernstein. Oh boy. Who do I want to use against him? I don't even know. I'll try Vega. I haven't done a Vega versus Blanca fight in a long time.
Round one, fight!
Whoa. My flip didn't come out, and then my throw didn't come out. What? And then my punch didn't come out. So I didn't get a flip when he jumped at me, I didn't get a throw during his kit string, and then I didn't get a punch when he did that. He mashed, nice. Well, I didn't do that. Oh, I pressed the button. Yeah, it drops my info all the time. Nope, it's not supposed to work. Wow. That was close. Yeah, when he does that hit string, it doesn't give him a guaranteed throw. It's because of the lag that you can't do. You can't break out of it. Wrong button. I'm trying to remember what button it is that hits that. I think it's medium. Yup, I pressed the button. It dropped the input. No. What? Got him. Walked under him so that the tick throw not hit, and then I got my free throw. Close smash. Every throw he did was bullshit. Literally every throw he got was him mashing in lag, and the game just giving it to him. He wasn't timing anything. It's fucking stupid. All right, rematch. Can't get my flip to come out. No, I'm pressing. Dude, what he's doing doesn't work. What he's doing doesn't work in the real game. It's because the lag is dropping my inputs, or delaying my inputs, I should say. So I can't punish what he's doing. I pressed the button. It didn't even register that I pressed it. Oh, my eye's burning now. What? My kick didn't come out. Yeah, he's getting super lucky. He's getting insanely lucky throwing out random fucking moves, and my moves aren't coming out. I had him. I had a punish twice, and I couldn't get my fucking punish to come out because the stupid game sucks online. Terrible. Every time he either does empty roll throw or tick into throw, doesn't work in the real game. Right, yes. Okay, that one I'll give him because I guessed. That doesn't work. That doesn't work either. It shouldn't have hit. That does not work. It should not have hit. Bullshit. What? My move came out late. Look at that. I couldn't do anything. Bullshit again. Again! Every time he does the light roll, I can hit it. And it won't let me do it because of the lag. It's so lame. Every time he does light tick roll, I can hit it and punish it. And it doesn't work online because the lag. You press the button and it gets him a free throw because of the delay. It's so stupid. Blanca is actually one of the worst characters in the game. And because the game is shitty online, you can get away with so much shit. Alright, anyway. Big Sloppy Meat cheered. And he's asking stupid shit about my wife coming on stream. I'm just gonna ignore him because it's dumb. It's dumb as fuck. Why are we at the same menu? Because I can't play a competitive fighter while talking and answering shoutouts to possible. You need to concentrate on the fucking game. That's why, genius. Baby Man Gaming cheered and said, did you miss anyone from Bridgeport? Honestly, no. When I moved, I wasn't really talking to anyone in Bridgeport that anymore. The only people who I even talked to were people who were not even living in Bridgeport. I'll try this again. This is very frustrating. He's getting away with shit by mashing and stuff. Very frustrating. Round one, fight! I can't remember how to punish the fucking ball. I know you can punish it, and I can't remember how. I shouldn't be getting hit. I shouldn't be getting hit. I still shouldn't be getting hit. I'm not doing anything. I'm just trying to block it. It's not letting me. Wow, look at that garbage. I did a flip. The game didn't give it to me. Yeah, I can't remember how to punish that ball. I can't remember what to do, and the game's giving you free throws, which is bullshit. The game's giving him three throws, which is complete bullshit. Literally what he's doing, the gameplay he's doing with Blanca, is what I used to do back in the day in arcades against people who couldn't really, they weren't great at the game. It's a cheap strategy that works if you don't know what to do. I know what to do, but the game lags online, so it won't allow me to do what I need to do. I believe I need to walk forward and do low medium punch to punish the miss blocka ball, if I remember correctly now. Bullshit, I reacted! I pressed the button and the move came out late. It actually played the sound effect, but it didn't give me the fucking move. Yeah, it's dude, it did it again. He's doing the blocka ball, you can hear the sweep to punish it. The sweep doesn't come out and he gets a throw because of the lag. Look at this nonsense. There we go. That's what it is. Dude, it did it again. I can't punish it. The game lags so much, I can't punish his blocker ball. He essentially gets a free blocker ball whenever he wants. Yeah, he gets a free blocker ball whenever he wants because I can't walk forward and press the button to hit him because of the lag, and I can't sweep it, which is the other counter. There's two counters for the blocker ball. You stand right outside the range and you sweep, or you walk forward and you medium punch after. The game won't let me do it at all. The game won't let me do it in this version because it's fucking terrible online. That's real shit. So he gets free blocker balls the entire fucking round because the game sucks online. That's bad. What? My sweep again was delayed! I didn't do anything. I was waiting. He does random super and it blows through my block because it doesn't work. Can't block! I couldn't block! I can't block again! I didn't do that. I didn't do that. I did forward roll with jab and it gave me wall die. Yeah, this fucking sucks, dude. This fucking sucks. This guy, seriously, he does all the online scrub shit and he gets super lucky. That's why he's playing. Notice number one, he's not using any characters who use motions. He can't even play with a motion character, I guarantee it. Number two, he just walks forward and throws half the time, and the game gives him insane mashing button throws. The guy fucking sucks. He really does. He knows, like, the most basic gameplay that's abusive online with these characters, and he doesn't understand how to play the game at a high level at all. I could be punished the shit out of him offline, but because the game is a piece of shit, this collection is a piece of shit, it doesn't allow you to play the game at a high level properly. Tono89 resold for 13 months. What is your opinion on Capcom adding Degent Mike to Street Fighter V? I don't even know what that means. What the fuck is Degent Mike? I don't know. You talking to me about Street Fighter V, you may as well talk to me about French. Because I don't understand anything about Street Fighter V because I don't follow it. I don't care about the game. No big sloppy me. I'm not playing Street Fighter V for any kind of tip skull. I'm not playing Street Fighter V at all. I don't care about the game. I got hit for no reason. Can't do anything. I pressed the button. Doesn't work. Look at that. I couldn't do anything again. Yep. I did my move. It drops the input. Doesn't do the flip. And then he just walks forward and mashes punch. Can't do anything right now. I didn't jump! I did flip! I did fucking flip and the game jumps instead and it almost fucked me over again. Round three, fight. That was flip! Now I can't do it. I'm blocked because it doesn't do my move. Yep. Didn't do my flip again. He gets another free throw. None of this works! None of that works in the arcade version. None of that works in the actual version of the game. You can't just get free throw after that. It's complete trash because of the lag. This guy fucking sucks. He just keeps doing the same thing, and you can't break out of it without a true reversal, like a Shoryuken. You can't break out of that hit string because it's not giving me my moves to break out of it. It's just giving him the benefit of the doubt because the fucking latency is terrible. It's not actually playing the right speed. So bad, man. So fucking bad. What? What? You saw that? He went to throw, and he missed the input and got a jumping fear splash. Look, he's not doing anything of any skill level at all. He just mashed regular random fucking ball. He's fucking terrible. He's terrible player. Nope. Once again, my move doesn't come out with the right timing. Yeah, I couldn't walk forward. White, right. Couldn't do anything. Couldn't do anything again because it locked me in place because of the lag. This guy's terrible, dude. He's so bad. It's so annoying. So if I keep picking Vega, I'm going to lose every time. I'm just going to have to fucking pick like Balrog and destroy him. Seriously. Enough is enough. Enough is enough. Had enough of this stupid shit. I'm blocking! What? My punch didn't come out. I love it. My punch didn't come out again. That's twice. Oh my god, he got lucky because my headbutt, the staggered timing because I'm playing online, doesn't hit him out of the air. What? What the fuck? He mash punched. He gave him a free throw. Dude, again. He just keeps doing the same thing. You can't break out of it without a true reversal like a Shoryuken. I can't break out of the hit string because it lags. It will not give me my move to break out of it. This guy fucking sucks. He literally does the same thing. Random ball, the safe jump in, and kick throw into fucking throw all match. And I can't do anything about it because of the lag. It's not even good gameplay. Like I said, Blanca's not good in this game. So I don't want to keep playing this fucking guy. I'm going to see if I can find some different people in casuals. I'm just tired of playing the lag-abusing piece of shit. He fucking sucks at the game. Alright, well thank you Dartonius for 100-bit cheer. Dartonius, just because you can't see lag doesn't mean it doesn't exist. Well, here we go. Here's the guy who doesn't play. This is the guy who uses insulting names. And then he doesn't play the game. So maybe I'm not going to be able to play Super Turbo tonight, it looks like. Sadly, got two fucking trolls. We got a dumb fuck lag abuser who doesn't know how to play the game on one end, and we got the guy who doesn't play on the other end who just uses insulting names, so. Here we go, the same fucking asshole. Alright, so here's what I'll do. I'll try to play for real. You know he's gonna hit me a million times with shit that's not fair. So I'll try to play for real and see if I can beat this guy. He's just gonna do the same cheap shit that doesn't really work. Yup, trade. Nope, shouldn't hit. Yup. Get that trade and get the win. Philly Bug Guy cheered. He said, the earlier stream and this stream have a bunch of trolls and no mods. Do you think you may need more mods? No. We don't need more mods. Who cared? Bunch of fucking idiots just spamming nonsense. No one's paying any attention to them. Seriously, I don't pay attention to them. I don't pay attention at all. What? I was in the middle of a combo. The game gave him a throw. That was up kicks. Nope. Not, it doesn't guarantee a free throw. It's just lagging bullshit. Nope. Doesn't guarantee a free throw. More lagging bullshit. And then just a random ball. He's such a scrub. I just walked over to keep pressing medium punch and get free throws because the game's fucking laggy as shit. Oh, wait. Oh, and then you might up kick, so now he gets a free throw. What? There's nothing I can do here. I can't do anything to anything he's doing. I didn't do that. It's just nonsense. He just keeps doing random jumping mashing. And my reversals, anti-airs don't come out. So because I don't get my anti-air, I can't win. Like I said, the best way to beat Blanca is to pick any motion character. Any character who has motion input moves, they'll just fucking shoryuken the fuck out of that nonsense. And you don't have to worry about it. But I don't really play with motion characters that much in this game. If I pick Old Sagat, oh god. Old Sagat demolishes fucking Blanca. Here we go again. I don't know what to do, so I jump and mash buttons. Here we go. Here he goes. He's gonna do it over and over. What? First of all, I timed the super correctly, but because the game's running too fast, it didn't allow the super to juggle him. Then it gave him a free throw for no reason. Nope. I can't do anything. I seriously can't do anything. Everything he's doing doesn't work in the real game. Yep. Doesn't work in the real game. And he just keeps doing the same pattern shit. You can't beat it online because of the lag. I need a shoryuken. I need a shoryuken to blow through it. This guy is fucking one of the worst fucking players. 100% online lag abuse and no skill at all. Literally nothing reacted to at all. Just pattern, garbage. Terrible player. You could try to do all the shit this idiot does online and you would beat it every time because you could blow through it every time. You could reverse it and there's nothing you could do about it. And he would actually complain because he was a really good player and he'd be like, man, this really sucks. I can't play my character. Like, yeah, your character is low tier. But online, forget it. Online, you get away with everything. It's so fucking stupid. It really is stupid.
Round one, fight.
Look at that. I can't even do anything. I can't do anything because the timing's wrong. I can't time anything. He just jumped nonstop. I can't stop this with the slider, nothing, because the timing doesn't work right because it's fucked up. Idiots, the fucking laggy version of the game. Oh, yeah. Nope. I should be able to break out of it right there. You know, look at that nonsense. I do a random up ball. And you notice, so you see, I dominate him. Then all of a sudden, he just starts jumping and mashing the button and doing the pattern. I can't do anything about it because that's the version of the game sucks. So he gets free shit, completely free shit, just because he does it over and over. And that's all he'll do. It's the only character he can beat me with is Blanca doing the lag pattern shit. He can't beat me with anybody else. He fucking knows it. Now, oh, here we go, Vega. 1 million wall dives. Or mashing throw, too. That's the other thing. Yep, here we go. Here we go. What did I say? What did I say? It's known scrub gameplay. You can't beat it online, so just keep doing it. It's 100% scrub gameplay. This guy hasn't done a single thing of any like skill level whatsoever. It's just mashing buttons. He's just mashing, jumping and mashing. Yep. Jumping and mashing. Jump, jump, mash, punch. Mash, punch. Jump, mash, punch. Mash, punch. It's laughable. It's fucking laughable. The guy is a terrible scrub. All right, I'm not going to pick Dalzim anymore, I guess. All right. I didn't do that. I did standing fierce punch. So let me get this straight. I got crouching roundhouse to land, and then he gets a free throw afterward. What? Yeah, forget this. There's no point in playing it. It's nothing like the real game. He's just cheating. Look at that. Mash butt mash. Nope. All he tried to do was walk forward and mash throw, and I beat the shit out of him with my fists. Round three, fight. I didn't jump. Can't block it. That was headbutt. Nothing came out. See? He's a complete online scrub. But didn't I say the minute he picked Vega, I said, watch this wall dive spam. And what did he do? 1,000,000 wall dive spam because he's a fucking terrible scrub. What an awful player. All right. Now, he wants to be an asshole. I can be a fucking asshole too. I'm serious. He wants to be a fucking asshole. I can be a real asshole. So let's see if he rematches. One man troll rage cheered and he's a troll, so he gets banned. Very nice. Very nice. Oh, he's already banned. Now he won't rematch. Now he won't rematch. Because I had enough trying to play the game for real. You can't. Against his strategy, his scrubby shit, you can't. So now I'm gonna use fucking online shit, alright? Let's see how he fucking likes it. Let's see how he likes it. Let's see how he fucking likes this. Notice he counterpicked, by the way. Didn't do that. Oh, look! I can play online troll shit too. Only I'm better than you at it.
Guys, do yourself a favor. Don't talk shit about your opponent until after you win, because this is what's going to happen to you if you start talking shit too soon.
What? He mashed and got a free throw. What? He mashed and got another free throw. He mashed and got another free throw. He did it three times. All he hit me with was mashed laggy throws. What a fucking scrub. What? My headbutt's not coming out three times. Bullshit. Nope, no headbutt. Finally came out. Mash leggy throw! He mashed leggy throw. What a scrub. What a fucking scrub. Every time he did dash punch, I did headbutt. And my headbutt came out once out of all of them and finally hit. Only fucking once could I reactionarily do a headbutt. So stupid because the game's fucking terrible. What a scrub. What a shit-eating fucking scrub this guy is. A shit-eating piece of shit. What? Okay, my move didn't come out again. Oh my god. Yep.
I couldn't even move when he did super. I did a move and the game online dropped my input, so I couldn't do anything. It locked me in place. He gets a free hit. I did a move. Nothing happened. What? I did a headbutt and he gave him a throw, which is impossible because headbutt cannot be thrown.
Oh my god.
I pressed the button. It doesn't give it to me.
Oh my god.
This is so stupid. He is a shit eater. This guy's a 100% online shit eater. I do lag shit and win because of lag shit. I have no actual skill.
Shit eater.
Right there, I did headbutt. Couldn't do it. I did it, and the game wouldn't give me headbutt, which is what you need to do to stop that. Right, why'd I get a free to get a free ball? Right. Finally came out! I did it three fucking times. Hugs. Right. Nope! He tried to do ball and I stuffed it with the meaty. Get the fuck out of here. Stuffed it with the meaty splash. You can't anti-air-ball that if you do it at the right angle. Seriously, this guy sucks ass. He's a fucking terrible player. He doesn't deserve a single win he's ever earned online. He just does fucking scrub lag shit. And like I said, he will never pick a motion character player and win. Because all he can do is spam fucking charge move abuse. It's so lame. What really sucks is I can't have fun playing that guy because he just does abusive shit. He doesn't actually know how to play the game. It's the same as playing, like, that's the same as playing, like, Injustice against fucking, what's his name? Deadshot or whatever, who just fucking boom, 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 boom. It's the same. It's not fun. It's just a scrub who plays his fucking shitty-ass character and thinks he's good because he wins online because no one can beat it because the game doesn't play correctly. Insomniac Meat cheered. 100 bits. He says kimchi fried rice for dinner. I have never had anything kimchi. I know what kimchi is, but I've never actually had kimchi myself. Fat Mr. Bo tipped $1. Is the lag because of the consoles or the game dev? No, the game devs fucked it up. The game devs screwed this game up. It runs at the wrong speed. So everything's fucked up. It makes spamming moves that are really fast and tick throw setups like this idiot uses constantly way better than they're supposed to be in the real game. Right, keep mashing. Nope. Goodbye. No, I did headbutt, and it would have hit that. If this were the real version, that would have hit that completely. Oh, I didn't move. Nothing. Dropped it again. Yeah, it's horseshit. He's getting really lucky. Every time he does the empty roll throw, I have time to react to it, and the game won't let me because of the lag. Right. See? It's just scrub mode gameplay.
I blocked that too! I blocked it! I blocked the cross-up the game didn't let me block. He gave him a clean hit for no reason. He did the cross-up light kick. I just reverse block like normal. It hits and he gives him an un-combo combo. You saw I did two hits, then it stopped, then it said two hits again, dizzy. That means that it didn't even read my block afterward either. He gave him a kick he shouldn't have earned, a follow-up, then another hit that didn't combo, but it still let it hit even though I was down backing. The game's completely broken. The game's completely broken. This guy sucks ass. Yep. He's just gonna keep doing it. Because he can get away with it online because of the lag. I didn't jump. Oh my god. Fuck you. What a scrub. What the fuck? Even he knows that's bullshit. All I did, I walked forward, I was baiting that. I wanted to block it and sweep it. I couldn't block because of the lag. So laggy now. What's going on? Now the game's getting... Look, it's getting laggy as I play. What the fuck? It's getting laggier as I play. What is going on? What? Now my punch doesn't work. I didn't do that! Dude, I didn't do that! I was pressing punch to get the command throw during his combo. I stopped hitting it. All of a sudden, the hands came out the wrong way afterward. Yeah, fuck this idiot. I'm done. I'm not even gonna play him, because his connection now is getting worse. As I'm playing him now, the game's lagging out, giving him even more of an incredible advantage. So go fuck yourself, you piece of fucking donkey shit. You are a piece of fucking human filth. Alright, Tripe tipped me a dollar. Thank you, Tripe, for the dollar tip. D-Train cheered and said, looks like you can't beat this guy. You're sadly mistaken. The guy's a fucking piece of donkey shit and would never beat me offline. He just abused the game to infinite ability. And then I got a dollar tip from a troll, so I'm just gonna ignore that. Yeah, Baby Man Gaming, I agree. It's impossible to enjoy a game that's an amazing game that plays like shit in this version. Wrong speed, and then this fucking guy's connection is lagging and he abuses it. It's like, how are you supposed to have fun? You can't. You can't have fun playing it because it's fucking laggy shit. And again, none of the stuff he's doing, maybe he would get away with it once offline until I adapt to it. Here, I can't adapt to anything. How is it? He's doing a hit string, so I have my throw charged with Honda. For those who don't know, you can actually charge his command throw, and if you time the button input correctly, you can interrupt people's hit string. So I'm just pressing the button, trying to interrupt. It doesn't interrupt. Okay. He jumps again. My Honda 100 hand slaps the other way. I haven't even pressed a button in about a 10th or 20th of a second, and the game's giving me a fucking special move of repeated button inputs. I mean, it really is a terrible collection. It's really god awful. It's a shame, too. It's a shame that it's such an unplayable collection at a competitive level. That they use the wrong versions of the games, running at the wrong speed on a cheap emulation suite instead of actually doing any kind of fucking work to make this collection work. It's just a shame. It's actually another reason...
What is up, buddy?
It's another reason why this collection is terrible. That there's no good lobby system or anything set up in this game. Let me see if I can join a lobby. Can I join a Third Strike lobby? Would it work? I could try to join this lobby, I guess. It says it's got... I can't tell what games are... It says all the games are available? Of course, it says I only have a 2-bar connection to it. A 2-bar connection. Let me join and see what they're playing. They're playing Alpha 3. Ugh, I'm no good at Alpha 3. was on, is obviously someone who speaks full-on English, no problems or anything like that, okay? And this person is like, let me play some hyper fighting if we can, I don't know. Now we got hyper fighting. Okay, he's probably gonna play Blanca. Blanca's crazy in this game. No, he picked Balrog? Dude, I think Balrog is weird in this game. Oh, man. I'll pick Zangief. I'm probably gonna lose. I don't really care. Then I can tell you more of the story. So Amazon, in their defense, Amazon has been very helpful throughout this entire process. Which, wait till you hear what this process has been, by the way. You're not gonna believe it, okay? Yes. Oh wow, traded. So Amazon offered to basically give us a refund. They said, we'll give you a refund, but since this is such a large item and it's, you know, worth a little bit of money, we can't just give you your refund. We have to get the item back. I'm like, well, that's kind of a hassle, but if that's what it's gotta be, that's what it's gotta be, right? So let's just get the item back to him, whatever. Get this frustrating ordeal over with. So they say, we're gonna arrange for a shipment company to pick this up from your house. Okay, great, right? Wow. Yep. So they said, we're gonna arrange for a shipment company to come to your house and pick it up and get it back. The problem is, I already assembled this thing. When I took it out of the box was dilapidated, right? The box was completely destroyed. So this sucks. It was supposed to be my birthday present. Now I'm out all this money, and it's going to take a long time for me to even get the money back. And it's true. Like, it's going to take a long time to get the money back. At this point, that's what it's looking like, right? So it is very, very frustrating. And I completely understand the frustration. It's horse shit, in my opinion. I don't think that this should be the case, but I guess that's life, right? We arranged for all of this. Well, they were supposed to come as a company called Pilot. Alright? And they were supposed to come pick this up. Oh, wow. What's he doing? He's letting me win. Oh, nah. I don't know what he's doing. Look at that cheap shit. So, this company called Pilot was supposed to come today and pick it up. Now, did they arrange a time? Oh, no, they can't do that, right? They can't arrange a time frame to come and pick it up. It's between 3 and 7 p.m. I want you to think about that time frame window, right? 3 and effing 7 p.m.? Like, that's ridiculous. What a wide time frame. Even, like, if you have a cable company coming for a cable install, they don't have time frames that wide. So I'm frustrated because Kat had to work today, right? And we don't know if they're going to be coming when she's here. We don't know if I have to be available for these people to show up. So it was very frustrating. And essentially what happened was Kat was here for the first half. I was here for the second half. And it's very frustrating because the other thing is, remember, we have a cat. It's not just us who have to let these guys in. It's we have to arrange that we basically have room between the door and everything cleared out. We have to get Jasper, our cat, into the bedroom so that basically we can... Oh my god, look at that stupid shit. We have to get Jasper into the bedroom because we don't want him to run out the front door when these guys are coming in to get a fucking exercise bike out the front door or whatever, right? We can't. It's very frustrating. So that's the problem, YouTube, but there's no way. It's already assembled. And I tightened the living shit. You know how much work it would fucking be for me to try to separate this thing again? To try to tear the fucking thing apart? Completely disassemble it? You know what a nightmare that would fucking be? It would literally be a complete and utter fucking nightmare to try to do that. So there's no way that I was going to be able to do that without insane amount more work. It already took me like 2 hours to build the thing the first fucking time. It would take me longer. And then, I don't know how I would have got it into a box. Like I said, all the shipping materials were already gone. Long gone. So what was I gonna do? If that shipped me another box, now I have to find a way to rip this thing apart. I would destroy it. I probably would have destroyed it if I tried to actually get it apart to return ship it. What? What was that? There we go again with the nonsense. Nothing I can do about it. Yeah, every time he does a jumping tick, there's nothing I can do about it because of the online. Yep. Look, I'm doing what I need to do, which is low medium tick. It would have stuffed the hop. Can't do it. He gets free. Free hit strings. Complete nonsense. What is that? The game gives him a free ball. I didn't get my move. Oh, look at that! For some reason, he got a free combo. Oh, my move didn't come out again. Yep. Yep, I'm done now. My moves don't come out. What? That doesn't even work like that. I said this guy's a fucking scrub. He just does the same fucking bullshit over and over. He's not even fun to play against him because he doesn't play the game the way that it's meant to be played. He just does online pattern garbage. Yes, he just keeps jumping and pressing fucking light kick, light kick, light kick. And I can't do anything about it because online it drops my inputs constantly. Yes, great game. What a piece of shit. Anyway. Then Anonymous $2 Tipper says there's another article insulting. I don't care. I don't care about articles insulting me and saying dumb fucking shit about nothing. They're completely brainless idiots. I don't give a fuck. No, Drew beat Dog Goatee. There's no way I could have taken the bike apart and done anything. So, thank you for the cheer. Bullshit! Bullshit again, I pressed the button. Again, dude, it drops my input. When he does the ball, it actually drops my inputs. It dropped my input again, it didn't give my move. Yup! Every time he does the ball, I can't do anything. It won't even let me, like, jab when he does the ball. It doesn't come out. What? I'm in the middle of hitting him. He smashed his punch against a throw. Again! Every time he does the empty ball, I should be able to hit him either with a jab, a headbutt. Nothing happens. The game drops the input every time. This guy's a fucking piece of shit. A living piece of shit. A living dog turd. What's it like being a living dog turd, I wonder? It must be pretty smelly. Pretty smelly till you just use the same thing over and over and no one can do anything about it because the fucking online sucks. Like, you just have no concept of what it's like to operate a business. You have no concept of what it's like to have a fucking life. You really don't. You really don't. If that's what you think, you have no fucking clue what you're talking about. Here we go again. Here. I'm just going to fuck around with other characters. I just don't care. Every time I play this guy in Super Turbo, I'm never going to play him seriously. I'm just going to fuck around because he's a piece of shit. Right. Here we go. Oh, bullshit. I wanted, I should have done flash kick. He would have killed him. I should have done flash kick. That was flashing. Now I'm done. Yeah. Now he gets free throw. He doesn't have to do anything but jumping mash. You heard me press the button. I did a flash kick. That was flash kick. I'm doing flash kicks, but it's not coming out. They're dropping them. Every time he does a move, reactionary move to counter it, I don't get it. Fuck you. Right. What? There we go. I did a move. Nothing. Drops it. I didn't do that. Dude, every time he does ball, he gets a free throw. There's nothing I can do about it. Blips. There's nothing I can do about it. He resorted to doing it because he knew he couldn't beat me when playing the game for real. So he just does ball, throw, because it doesn't come out. The delay is too bad for the fucking move to come out. What a piece of fucking donkey shit. Playblog at $2 million still talking about the fucking gym. Can you get over the gym, please? I mean, for real? Can you get over the gym? No one here is talking about the gym. No one's going to the fucking gym at this point, alright? Relax. Jesus H. Christ. Here, I'll pick Ken. I don't care. That's not what I did. I never did a Shoryuken. I was seriously holding forward and press medium punch and give me a Shoryuken. Broken with the throws, it really is. It's completely broken. What? Oh my god! Oh. Ultimate destruction. What a combo. What a fucking combo, dude. What is happening? What is happening? I don't know anymore. Oh. How about old Sagat? I'll try this. Still not gonna work, but I'll try it. Round one, fight. Not what I did! What he tried to throw! He tried a scrubby ass fucking throw! Oh my god, he wasn't even near the range. Trigger uppercut didn't come out, of course. Didn't do that. I didn't never jumped. I was doing standing light punch. Or standing light kick. I just standing light kick fireball gave me jumping fucking light kick, which then gave him a three throw by mashing like a scrub. Bullshit, my kick didn't come out. No, I pressed a button! No, my moves aren't coming out. What? Dude, if it came out with the right timing, it would have blasted him and did insane damage. That was Tiger Uppercut. He jumped, I did Tiger Uppercut. It's delayed because of the online. He lands and then the Tiger Uppercut comes out. What a fucking scrub. Everything he does is complete scrub online gameplay. What a terrible fucking asshole. The basics, and then yeah, or let me put it this way: combos can be considered basics. Combos can be considered basics. But essentially, what it is you need to learn how to time the combos well, and how to do ones that are more reliable versus ones that aren't as reliable. What the fuck was that? Thanks. What? I didn't move! I wanted to land just short and I went too far. I caught his block ball with my super. Wanda wins. This is such a stupid match. Round three, fight. What the fuck, really? What? What? That didn't even make sense. I got him with the stupid bouncy bullshit. So what's hilarious is he learned all the online abuse with Blanca, but he never learned how to fight against Blanca, and he loses to it because he's an idiot. Good job, moron. Oh, man. Oh my god! Oh! Ultimate destruction. Ultimate destruction right there. Woo! I'm actually happy. I'm letting out my frustration. I told you guys how frustrated I am. I'm letting out all my frustrations tonight in this fucking game. Feels good. It feels good. Oh my god, see the people, the only person who can beat me with is Blanca. He just keeps taking fucking Blanca tonight. This is hilarious. It's fucking hilarious, dude. Oh man. I don't know who I want to play with. I'll pick fucking Ryu. I don't even care. I don't care. Round one, fight. What? What? Oh my god, that's such horse shit. He mashed like crazy to get an up ball. What? Dude, my move didn't come out. That was a quick punch. It was low fierce punch, which should have punished. That was fucking Shoryuken. That was Shoryuken too. I can't get it now. That was Shoryuken. It's guaranteed to break out of it. What? Ah, 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 ah. You saw what happened? It canceled my animation out? Yeah, this guy's a fucking piece of fucking human donkey shit, I told ya. He's literally just abusing the fucking game over and over. Complete trash. I love it. I love that he fucking did the super and immediate up ball, which you can't do in the real game because you can hit the super. Only in this fucking broken version. The super isn't invincible at all. The way it works is there's invincibility on Blanca super when he raises off the ground. Once he's on a downward move with the ball, he loses all invincibility. So if he's rolling, you can actually just low mash, like low jab or low short. It'll stuff it. You could do any move. You can sure you can fireball. It'll stuff the roll across the ground. So when he did the super and I jumped back, as soon as he started forward motion, that was a free combo for me. But the game, running at the wrong speed, says, let's give him another move. So he mashed buttons and gets an up ball. Unbelievable. Unfucking real. Well, yeah, it's obvious. So people are saying, you know, why am I so hard on the guy? You guys know who that is. That's the guy who started the whole insanely toxic movement on the internet against me. Like, literally, he was. He was one of the people who started all that crap. But anyway, yeah, like that guy right there. The reason I call him a piece of shit, that's the guy who started the whole toxic movement against me. He thought that it was funny to basically take shit out of context in my videos and make the first This Is How You Don't Play that went viral. And since then, all he's known for is that. He's not known for anything else. He's basically, he rides that fucking one endless thing forever. He doesn't make any meaningful content. He doesn't do anything else anyone gives a fuck about. It's just that. This is how you don't play. No, you know he's picking Blanca. It's the only character he can pick. Who should I play against him this time? I said I would play Balrog, but it doesn't even work. I told you it. Like it won't give me my move. Every time he does the roll, he gets a free hit. Every time he rolls, he gets a free throw because the game won't give me my move. I couldn't do anything. I couldn't block. That was headbutt. Yeah, he hit me twice with moves when I did headbutt. Headbutt doesn't come out, he gets free combo, and he wins the rank because the game sucks. Look at that! Look how far away he is, and it gives him a free throw. Free throw again. Yep. Oh my god! You've got to be kidding me! I was a hair's breadth away from being able to hit the super. A hair's breadth away. Unbelievable. King of Hypocrisy chooses it. Do you still think the white coats need to get him? I don't know about that. Not the white coats, but the guy's a complete fucking loser. Imagine if your entire life was based off of one thing that you did, and it was a negative thing. Like, the only thing that anyone could ever say about you is you made a negative video about a content creator on YouTube. That's it. That's it. That's his claim to fame. And this, learning online abusive strategies with one character who he cheats with online every time he fucking plays to try to get cheap wins because he's a fucking loser who can't learn how to play the games for fucking real. This is it. This is his entire notoriety comes from negative toxic trash. That's his entirety of his life, is that. He's never gone out of his way to do anything positive with his fucking life. He just has to go back to that over and over. Because just think about it. Why would this guy literally, every time I play, why would he seek out only to play against me, right? No matter where I go or what I do, he always seeks out to play against me only. Only me. He never will let, you know, anyone else play. I see Phil. I got to hunt Phil down. I got to try to get Phil. I got to get into Phil's games. I got to be the one to play him in a ranked match. I got to do every time. He's a fucking complete no-life loser. This is the only jollies he gets in his life. The only attention is when he tries to fuck with me. And there's a lot of people like that, too. It's not just him, as you know. There's many people, the only attention they can get for themselves is when they do negative shit about me. It's pretty fucking pathetic. Ben Boxer Charity said... he said, Rugal Birdside, DSP, what's he doing next? I'm going to Disneyland. Yeah. Yeah, he's going to Disneyland by himself because no one wants to go with him. No one wants to be within a 40-foot radius of that fucking toxic disaster. I cared about taking it to a competitive level was the fucking 1990s. Seriously. Yeah, I get to pick Bison. Uh-oh, or not. Look. Nope. He glitched out. Here comes a new challenger. Maybe I can't play this guy regardless. I can't play this guy regardless. It doesn't work. Yeah. Alright, never mind. I guess I'm not playing this guy. It doesn't work. And P. Berry isn't playing, so nope. Alright, I'm going to try one more lobby for like 5 or 10 minutes if I can get into one, and that's going to be it for the night. I didn't play this one, Lucifer guy. This Lucifer guy.
Here comes a new challenger!
Let's see. As I said, no life fucking loser follows me into the lobby, right? He has to stalk me everywhere because he can't get notoriety for anything else. So stalk Phil into the lobby. I really don't want to wait around anymore. I'm going to see if I can go to another lobby and play one more game. I don't want to wait all night, like I said. No. Well, unless I can get a random match, but I doubt I'm going to get a random ranked match or anything now. I think we're done for the night, so... Oh my god, I can't even hit it. He just keeps doing the ass. I can't do anything about it. Completely broken game. Completely broken V-Zoom. It's so silly. Like, so let me get this straight. Someone activates V-Zoom. You can't do an anti-air attack whatsoever. Or no, excuse me, you can't jump whatsoever. And if she has V-Zoom and hits you in the air, you can't do anything about it. You just get fully juggled. Yup. And you lose like your whole energy bar. And that move, that ass attack, is plus on certain frames. So essentially what she could do is just keep doing the ass attack, and she gets a hit afterward every fucking time. It's really broken. No, I've not seen the Joker movie. Frenolith Alpha Counter is terrible in Alpha 3. It barely ever works, and when it does with Rose, all she does is air throw you, and you don't actually do any damage. So actually, no, it wouldn't work, Alpha Counter. Oh, very nice reversal. Dude, I like that. Oh my god. That was hilarious gameplay right there. Wow. Now here we go, Waldo. Oh, he didn't continuously Waldo? I can't believe it. He's playing like hyper fighting. He actually is. He's playing Super Turbo like hyper fighting and winning, which is hilarious. Okay. No, you cannot spend penny points on other channels. That's ridiculous. Oh my god. Yep, that's it. It's over. Alright, I'm quitting out. I'm not playing that guy as I told you guys, so I might just start up my own lobby. Oh, never mind, there's a ton of lobbies here tonight. Alright, I'll join this one. Here we go. I'm good tonight, thank you for asking, Vincent.
Here comes a new challenger!
Hey, look, quit out of the other lobby to stop me because he's a no-life loser. So it's fine, I'll just play one or two matches each lobby and then I'll just quit out. I'm okay with it. I'm totally okay with it. Can't parry! So there's no point in playing it. I quit this lobby too. Waste of time. This guy is absolutely terrible. Literally does things you can't parry online because the fucking online play is terrible. Good shit. What a waste of everyone's fucking time. From my knowledge, all you do is watch. You don't do anything else but watch. That's it. Okay. Oh, Super Turbo. Nothing for posts? I don't even know what that means. If you mean chatting, maybe? I don't know. You know, I'm gonna challenge myself with Cammy against fucking Zangief. Yes! It came out. It actually came out. Fatal Reaper to me $5 says you didn't do that. You're right, I didn't. Most of the time, I don't do the moves that are coming out. Most of the time, it's complete nonsense. The moves don't fucking come out. It's stupid. Oh, look. What a nice lobby. All right, I'll play this guy again. I don't want to play him. You know what? I'll play him in Alpha 3. Fuck that. I'll rematch this guy in Alpha 3. He's probably going to beat my ass if he picks if he keeps picking Vs and characters. Let me try to get Fatal Reaper up here on the leaderboard. There we go. There we go. Thank you, Fatal Reaper. First tip of the night. I appreciate that. You'll notice all people who want to win in this game pick Vs. I didn't jump. I tried to do her slide kick. I tried to do a slide kick and I got to jump instead. Oh, I won! He picked a ASM character and it was a fair match. I actually won. Holy shit.
Here comes a new challenger!
He's got my third strike. I'm on Super Turbo. We got Super Turbo. Ah, I forgot what a Minty Hawk was. I wanted Minty Hawk. Not what I did. What? I did an uppercut when he was in the air. I didn't get it. He lands and gets a throw. Well, nothing you can do about that. Didn't fucking work. Move doesn't come out, you lose. I'm sure there's going to be a lobby in a second. If not, I'll make my own. It just sucks that you cannot kick people from lobbies in this game. The complete nonsensical idiots who made the fucking game were so lazy. They didn't put the option in to kick someone from a lobby or ban someone from a lobby. So you can have someone going in and never playing a game to hold up your lobby. You can have someone going in with a racist name. You can have everything fucked up and there's nothing you can do about it. Kate actually did a highlighted message and said, "What is my favorite Halloween candy?" gave up. I think he was just walking into me and mashing buttons.
You win.
Okay. Alright, look who it is. It's my buddy. It's my fucking buddy. Okay. Alright. Okay then. I couldn't block at all. Yeah, I couldn't block the cross-up. It wouldn't let me. That was complete horseshit. He got a free cross-up leading to a touch-up death combo, essentially. The game wouldn't block it because of the lag. Couldn't block. Couldn't do anything. I couldn't block low. Huh? I didn't even do that. What was that? Dude, he did a ball and then got a super instantly. What? He had no charge. He did a ball and got a super. I didn't do whatever happened. I didn't do that. Fuck this fucking idiot. I'm not wasting time with him. I'm seriously not. He's a fucking piece of shit. He doesn't understand how to play the games and he just does online bullshit. He just did something you can't even do in the fucking game. I'm not gonna waste my time with that moron. I'm really not. Here's a whole new group of people I can play for the next half hour till I'm done. Here we go. He literally broke the game. He did something you can't do. He did ball, and then with no charge, did super. What? I didn't do that. What the fuck? Okay, fuck you. One round, the only reason he won the second round is because he hit me with a cross-up I blocked. So he hits me with a cross of touch of death combo and it doesn't block and I lose because of it. So fuck him. Piece of fucking shit. I hate that guy. I really do. Like, he's terrible at the game. He learns bullshit tactics online, so go fuck yourself. I'll play people who actually want to have fun and not just abuse the fucking game because they don't know how to play games without lag. Alright, see, now the other rooms showed up. I knew it. The rooms are fucked up. The rooms are completely fucked up. Okay. Got a little bit more time for gameplay before I
here
go.
Here comes the new the challenger!
Oh, look who's here to play after me. So I guess I'll play and then I'll quit because I'm not playing that guy. I'm not. It's a waste of time. He has a terrible connection. He uses online cheating tactics and he's a piece of fucking human garbage. So I'm not playing him again. It's hilarious. The guy stalks me. He goes to every room I'm in. He purposely fucking stalks me because he's such a loser. It's the only way he can get any pleasure out of his fucking miserable life. It glitched out, didn't it? Yeah, it did. It glitched out again. I don't know what's going on. I can't play now. Stuff's not working. Try again. OCD to me a $7 tip. It says, gotta see I double the goal with two O's on the end. Not sure what that means. But we're now up to $208 in tips. Thank you guys. Appreciate that. Of course he's incoming. People are like, oh, he's incoming. Of course he is. He literally stalks me. This is the only way in life he gets any pleasure because he's such a miserable human being. He has to try to hunt me down knowing that he's a piece of shit. He cheats. He has a terrible connection on purpose to get cheap wins. And that's all he fucking does. He won't play me with anyone but Blanca. Because he knows he can't beat me with anyone but Blanca. Lagging out. Couldn't block. I parried the hit. It didn't parry. So he got a hit. And then I fucking got a regular EX uppercut out of nowhere. This game stinks online. It really does. It's very frustrating. You can't play at any kind of a viable level online. So disappointing.
Ooh,
Okay. Alright. Cool, Derek. I can't wait to see you Sunday, too. Oh, look who it is. My buddy. It's my laggy-ass buddy. There we go. My laggy-ass buddy, Rugal Bernstein. Oh, whoa. That's always a good sign when the whole game freezes at the beginning. Mature adult, Chase. A good day. Awesome Street Fighter stream going on today. Yes, thank you, Rugal. A stupid Blanca mirror match.
Round one, fight!
What a fun matchup that was. Oh my god, that actually worked like that, huh? That's crazy. I don't want that. Yeah, oh god. Stupid game. Oh. Can't block, couldn't block. What? I couldn't block again. Yep. Complete nonsense. Complete lag pattern nonsense. Couldn't block. He gets hit after hit after hit. I'm not attacking and I'm not doing anything but down backing. And he gets hit after hit. The game sucks. The game sucks and that guy is a piece of fucking shit. Well, thank you, Dr. Wang, for a dollar tip. He says, what's your most nostalgic moment as a content creator? What time period do you look back on and have fond memories of? I have fond memories of all of this. I love doing this, like I said. Even when I have to play laggy garbage versions of games with fucking lag-abusing scrubs like that piece of shit right there, I still have fun. Alright, I'll probably play one more game and then I'm done for the night. I don't want to play this fucking laggy, lag-abusing idiot all night. Because all he fucking does, he sucks ass. Alright, last match against this fucking guy. Enough of this shit. Enough of this shit. I just pick Rog, and if I lose, I lose. I really don't care. I'm over the laggy, stupid shit against this guy.
Round one, fight.
Jesus, rocked. Couldn't block. Look at that. Twice he gets the free three-hit combo because the game won't do what I'm doing. Twice in a row he gets it. I can't block. Here we go. Look how much damage he did. I can't do anything. I can't. He's doing the lag pattern. Yep. So I'm completely dominating him. Then he just realizes, oh yeah, that's right. When I play with my laggy ass garbage online, I can just keep doing the three hit combo and the game won't let you block it nor get out of it. And he just does it endlessly and wins. So, Rugal Bernstein, you are a waste of fucking life. If you never existed on this planet, it wouldn't change anything because you fucking suck at Street Fighter. All you do is come on my streams and fucking try to stream snipe me and waste everyone's time with your laggy garbage. You fucking suck. You'll never be good at this game. You'll never beat anyone offline at this game because you are a loser. Enjoy life. As a loser.